Everybody's excited at the fairgrounds. They're throwing confetti up on the main concourse by the main entrance. They're so excited to play Kirby. They're
excited. Look at that. Looks like the audio itself is going to be a jam.
That pace continues to pick up tremendously, Molly, from the first couple jams I've seen. So this jammer and jammer is Riz and Grizz. It's a Riz and Grizz combo.
The Riz and Grizz connection. Bringing it all, your best point score. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Wow, another fight in the sky. The Riz Vicious makes her way through that brutal wall of red. Putting a warning on the board for NEO.
So four-way All-American in the penalty box. Their start and their strike. Riz Vicious has a couple to beat, 3-1-3 in particular, as she goes back his back for G.
And that is her third grand slam award.
Maddie Wilcox heads to the box.